Hi, my name is Dr. Nitiraj Oberoi. I'm a director of sports injuries, orthopedics and joint replacements at the Fortis Escorts Bone and Joint Institute. We'll be talking today about complex and revision ligament surgeries in the knee joint. There has been a while that we have been practicing ligament reconstructions in this country and across the globe, which has led us to have a large subset of people who have re-injured these knees. We have, over the last few years, been seeing an increasing number of these patients and have been devising ways and means of reconstructing these neglected or these re-injured knees, as well as knees where there is multi-ligament instability. So we are able to do more than one ligament at one time using your body's own ligaments. The results are pretty good. We are happy to report that our experience and the hard work of our therapists pays off well in most cases. I'd also take a moment to talk to you about shoulder arthroscopy. Shoulder problems are being recognized now, and shoulder is being seen as an area of separate expertise. Shoulder is a complex joint, is a combination of multiple small joints, and hence a correct diagnosis is imperative. There are also multiple red herrings in the shoulder, where problems in the shoulder are actually somewhere else in the body, and pains and aches that you're getting over here are just being referred. It becomes important that your surgeon who's trying to address your shoulder has experience in shoulder. We have a reasonable amount of experience in managing instability, rotator cuff pathologies of the shoulder, just as we have in managing complex trauma, complete reverse and hemi joint replacements, fracture management, as well as patients who have got dyskinesias. A lot of shoulder pains are actually dyskinesias, which mean that there is a difference in the biomechanics of the shoulder. It is for the surgeon to identify that and guide the therapists into making you better.